Up, y'all. I'm back with another video. I know I've been lacking on the video and stuff. I know I've been busy with school, all that, but we still on the grind. I'm still gonna start making videos, and this video gonna be just be a little whack video because I just need to make a video. It's been like almost 3 weeks, so I'm gonna just make a video, and I'm gonna just do my first kiss, my first ever kiss, not my first love kiss, like, but my first ever kiss. Yeah. The Bay Area. Not gonna say the name of school, not gonna say no names. This is in first grade. I know y'all gonna say, y'all gonna say I'm fast. No, this is in first grade. Like, everybody did stuff in first grade. Like, at my school, it's like, in the Bay Area, it's like all black kids. Like, all black kids and like, probably two white kids in the class. Like, but anyways, we out there and, let's talk about the school. And I don't say the school name, just know we in West Oakland, okay? The school got shut down now. Oh, I'm gonna say his name. It was a boy. We're gonna call him Squidward, alright? That's gonna be the name. We're gonna call him Squidward. Alright, so Squidward, all my friends had liked him, mind you. So light skin, he was mixed. He had curly hair, all that. I'm just playing. Alright, for real. But he did have that, but and we was both first grade. So it was me, Squidward, and like it was like three of my friends, and like so. Anyways, like I don't know about kids nowadays, but like when I was little, like it was like nasty to like kids and stuff. Like, I did not do that, but I wasn't like fast. But that was my nigga. Like, and we, I'm getting to the point. So we went to an indoor school, and so in the indoor school, it's like hallway. There was like two that was right across from each other. I think. Yeah, he had the class across from me with all the little dots. My little dot friends. And I was like, they ugly. Like, they're ugly. And I'm the cute one. Like, I'm just saying, alright. But they was like, he had their class. And her name was Miss. And like, the class had to go out to, well, you know in elementary school you get those signs. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm looking rough right now. It's a rainy day, so don't even try to talk. So, you know, it's like, we have to go do a science experiment. And, like, and you know, in elementary school, you do science experiments, you go outside to have fun, to go do that type of stuff. So, we happy and stuff. Happy, like, because we have to, like, do it with the other class across from us. So, I'm like, you already know, I was happy. So, we went to the class across, and they came out at the same time, and they all went outside. And then, my friends had stopped me. They was like, Kaya, stay. And I was like, okay. And then, I was like, so we stayed. And I stayed. No, I'm not in my nose. I'm touching my nose ring, so stop it. Anyways, we stayed. I stayed in while we went to the whole class left. They left us and they went outside to go practice the science experiment. So it was me, Squidward, my friends, and they were smiling and stuff. And then he had kissed my friend, but I didn't know till after. He had kissed one of them, and there was like two more. So he kissed them, and then they was like, they wanted us to kiss, basically. They was like, give him a kiss or something. And I'm like, what? So anyways, we smiling and stuff. We looking at each other. And then I kissed them. And I was like, we had kissed. Like, you didn't do that type of stuff. You had to do the, like, you know, you leave out. Like, looking at it, like, that's what you have to do. Like, that's your lips and stuff. Cause we didn't want to kiss, so it was like that, and it was weird, like. And then he had kissed the two of my friends right after that. I wiped my lip. I walked out so disappointed. I walked out the hallways, and I ran to the playground. And like, the class was right there outside testing the experiment by the plants. And I ran straight to the, what's called, spitting or something. And I was like, ugh. I didn't think nothing was gonna happen. Anyways, we moved from. It was right before I moved to. I think it was towards the end of the year, so we moved. And tell me why I got a bump. Like, he really gave me a bump. I had a bump right here. Like, my brother, he was like, kiss me on these boys. He was like, hey, baby. He was like, kiss me on these boys. Put the cornmeal on everybody. I was crying and everything. I was like, did it even come from me? I thought I had like a disease or something. I was scared and stuff. And then, Oh yeah, I remember that day too. I remember I went home. I was proud. I even told my mom. Like, she was like, "Go tell dad." And then I was like, "Okay." I thought she was being serious. She was being funny. They was all laughing and stuff. My family and all that. And I went upstairs. He was half asleep. I was like, I didn't tell my kids why. I told him I got a boyfriend. He was like, he said, "I'm gonna beat his." He said that, and then what did he say? I don't know. But anyway, I don't think I'm gonna tell y'all my story of my real first kiss. Like, that's my first ever kiss. I'm gonna tell y'all the other, like, the love type kiss.